Benjamin Franklin was so preoccupied with being a better person that he created this 13 virtues, this list, and he worked. And you can see in his biography, if you read more about him, he was very preoccupied with his own moral state and spiritual state. We can do the same. We can look at his basic 13 virtues. We can work on them day in, day out, or we could choose any other virtues because there are a lot of them. We can begin to work on them.